All right, Dr. Allen here once again. We are now going to move into frontal section block number 6. In this case, we have taken a slice that is going to allow us to see cerebrum, diencephalon, and into portions of the brainstem like the midbrain. We stop just before hitting the cerebellum. Okay, so how do we find our orientation? Looking in this view, the first thing that I notice is that I'm still seeing my lateral ventricles, although I'm seeing more of that, what's been created from them curving around toward the backside of the brain. So we still have lateral ventricles. I can still see gray versus white matter. And now it's very obvious that there's some white matter that's connecting the two cerebral hemispheres toward the top of the ventricles. And I know this is the top because I can see the longitudinal fissure here. So this white matter is the corpus callosum, which we viewed on other brain slices. Also in this view, I can see the insula. Remember, to find the insula, you are looking for gyri or wrinkles inside of other wrinkles. So we have insula here as well as over here. In this view, I can also see the third ventricle. And if I flip the brain over, I know that this is the posterior side of this slice, the back side, because I can see this structure here that looks like it has four bumps. Can we zoom in on that a little bit? Thank you. So the structure with the four bumps has a name that's got quad as part of the name because quad means four. This is the corpora quadrigemina, which is a specific structure on the midbrain. So we just identified midbrain as well as corpora quadrigemina. And since we found that, I'm going to flip it back to the other side because you can also technically see midbrain here below the third ventricle. We can't see the cerebral aqueduct because it's somewhere hidden within this slice. We'll see it on another slice. And also, we'll have to save the pons and the cerebellum for the next slice as well. So if we can go back out, let me just double check. Yeah, that's all that we can find on this slice. Thanks, guys. We're almost to the last one.